Hello, everyone, and welcome to Start to Finish. For Chained Echoes, my name is Matt Bowyer. This is episode 16. We have got to run away because someone's talking Canterbury Tales at us up there. I have the mouse cursor in the way. I don't anymore. So it's time to leave. It's just time to not be here anymore. Any of these ways goes. Yeah, they both work. Hold on, let me consult my map on my breakneck escape. As far as breakneck escapes go, we've gotten a lot further than I thought we would. Nope. Before something terrible would happen to us. It's definitely coming though, right? Like, they're not just gonna let us get out of here. Still not currently possible. I've escaped. Is this what it wanted me to do? This is what it wanted me to do, right? Like, just keep running, right? I'm not sure. I'm gonna go back one screen. Something feels off. Oh, no. I mean, it's... Okay, I think this is still correct. We just gotta get all the way out of the zone, apparently. Okay. Well, I can run away. I'm not too good for it. I didn't expect this much of the world to be opened up to me while I'm doing so. I'm so used to games where, like, oh, you gotta run away, and then you make... Okay, I made it the requisite number of screens. Oh, hello. Oh, cruds. It's all a ruse. Oh, that's not gonna work. He's not gonna listen to you. He's not gonna listen to you. He's not gonna listen to you. I'll do it. Oh no. No, he won't. I'm very worried. Oh, hi.
Who is that? Who is the Gundam?
Hi, are you aware the Grimoire is kind of supercharged at this point?
That's the stuff.
Cathartic as that may have felt.
Is this the place?
Yeah, you two are just yelling at each other now. Okay, Len, if all this is true, why did you think he was going to spare everyone else's life? Celestia is such a good name. I don't doubt that he's conflicted. But I don't see a lot of coming back from this. Hey, this isn't really a sell. You're just gonna push us off the edge. Who's throwing rocks? Who's throwing flash bombs? Yes. Oh. Hi, Cameron. We're gonna steal a sky armor or a smaller airship. Oh, we're gonna steal the grimoire. Oh, but we don't know it's gone. Okay. All right. So. Okay. Nice. He might even be one of the best. Rob? Are we gonna keep doing this for each person one by one? We have to steal four things. All right, is our stuff back in? Yep, our stuff is in order. We're running low on people. Alright, we're gonna let Rob have a guaranteed slot for now. Because Len's not here. It's the only reason. Okay. Some good Empire music. Okay, we do have a map. That's nice. I don't have any idea. Let's go to U4 and sink a battleship. Okay. This does not appear to be where I want to be. But. Hi! Oh! Well, let's talk to people. I was assuming the violence had started. Apparently, I was wrong. I'm gonna steal these people's sweets and their pocket change. All right. That's a big ship. Big ship, a lot happening. Let's go to the fifth floor. That's not the direction I thought we were gonna go in. Okay. Well, Alright, third floor? Alright. They're gonna fight me. Go hard on the Aurora. It's poisoned. Critically poisoned. Okay, that's a bit much. Well, I didn't want to already drop back out of it, but you do what you do. Spread that poison around. Oh, you're stunned. I didn't notice. Cruds. Okay. That's poison gone. Okay, this is good. Switch. Okay. First group down. Keep moving. Okay, good. We got to her before she made a deal with the devil. Now it's time to stab. Oh, that's handy. Okay. So I'm gonna put her in here with Rob. That was incorrect. There we go. Enhanced his bow. Fantastic. Get a bunch of stuff up. Don't have enough for that. Do have enough for this. So many robes. Okay. A moment while we arrange everybody. Jade amulet in. Shaman's robe also in. And Rob has the new bow. You are okay, everyone's good. Let's do this. I don't think we need to fight them. I think we can just go back the way we came. Yeah. I don't need 3 SP that badly. I know where it wants me to go. I'm just seeing what's over here. And it was worth it. Winged cape. What's that do? No, not that. Bumps agility up and by another 15% on top of that. Oh, so that's just built up by 15%. That's not bad. Still not really sure what agility does. So I'm not using it. Oh, okay. Sorry, I got lost. Which wind? Tag him out. Oh, I gotta tag 2 people out. You are all the worst. I want a tag. But we do what we must. Here, I'm gonna lower your agility. There we go. Nice, we keep going. I kind of wish I had more driving music right now. I feel like I need to talk more, and I'm just, like, not doing that. So sorry. I just have a water jump. Ouch. We go and get our next person ready to die. I don't think that's called for. I like having a bard around. Bards are fun. Like the party-wide buffs, that, like, I just wish I could get more of them out at once. That's all. Ow. Oops. Guess what I wasn't paying attention to. That's fine. All right. Keep moving. Can't get that, who cares? Probably not that good. Ooh. Ooh. That's a big one. What are you weak to? You're weak to wind? I'm less afraid of that in this scenario. How bad is this gonna be? It's fine, honestly. I mean, I will say this thing appears to have a lot of health. But I'm not that worried. Send these. Ow. Dude just killed it. Great. Alright. Kylian. What? Oh no, is he Vossler the whole time? Political hostages are a thing, but no! I didn't want this. I liked Kylian. No. No, you are not. Oh. Oh. Okay. Take the route through the machine room, exit south of the elevator. What? Wait. Excuse me? Okay. Switch gears. This is an entire system now. Gear 1, normal. Gear 2, deal and receive more damage, but things cost more. Gear 0, deal and receive normal, no skills, but attack, defend, and items do great for. Okay. This is like the Divine Knight battles and trails in that they're really different. Okay. Jeez. Okay, skills available in battle depend on the weapon type chosen. Every weapon type comes with its own set of 4 skills. You can equip a melee and a long-range weapon for 8 skills. Not all 4 of a particular weapon type are available from the beginning. Proficiency is raised by winning encounters in a sky armor and earning SP. Wow. This is ridiculous. Amazing. That's just a gun! Are we gonna get these for everyone? I feel like that might be what it's implying. Dang. This is messed up. What I'm doing here is wrong. Alright. Okay. Oh, that's an actual wall. This is great. I have to call in Valimar here to get through particular encounters, I bet. Uh When you're ready, game. No.
One moment.
All right, let's see where the autosave puts me. First time I've had that happen yet. All right, autosave. Yeah, look at me. There we go. Are you actually going to give the command to take down the airship with her on it? Okay. Oh, it's adorable. What was this airship doing? Here, they got like a junker on the board. That's unexpected. Oh, this doesn't seem good. He's a Death Star. I believe in you, Glenn. He's the one the radio was on about. Ouch. You're not gonna stop me. Though you are gonna hurt me. Okay, not that badly. No, oh, it does do just a tiny little bits of damage. Alright, here we go. Back at it. That's a neat little system. Zoom! Alright, I'm gonna get rid of one and then go into overdrive to take out the second. I'm just going to overdrive right now. All right, the poison will take care of you. You can only switch once. Close it out. So I didn't need a switch anyway.
Okay, neat.
What the hecker?
What? I'm getting dragooned. I'm getting Valkyried.
They're dragoons. This is awesome. What? Why? What? Oh, that's you. Whoa. Whoa. That was awesome.
Oh boy.
Hey. It sure does. Nice. Just not even trying. All right. You've been poisoned. I'm getting hit a bunch. Ouch. Okay, switching modes. Ah. I can heal, so you are in trouble. Please don't start healing. Problem is, I gotta live in this mode to make that meter go down faster. In. Uh-oh. Oh, that's a good point. Glenn, you need a plan. Glenn, you need a plan and not just this panic attack. Uh-oh.
Boy, I hope that was uninhabited.
No.
Gwen is good at the dramatics. Jeez. Man. That's a first act. Reasonable. Oh boy. We probably need to get out of town then, don't we? Of course not. Why would we think that was going to be the case? So far. Finished a quest. I have questions? What? Why? Oh, my map's all blown out. I'm the new girl. HO3. Okay. We'll talk later. Are we up really high? I think we're up really high. Heroes of Leonar. Okay. All right, floating trees. Various artists from other eras. Head of the scriptures. Marcus has found three other girls. Currently at 11. There used to be 100. Do you think I'm a reincarnation? Ooh, that just looks cool. I want to climb that. Thank you. Is this Len? Shambhala, okay. I mean, how many times you are reborn? Contact with the vein. Yeah, it is. I'll understand everything little by little. Okay. I have so many questions. Celestia, right?
I mean, I knew it was coming, but still.
Len, are you aware you're the Star Child? Neither of you are Timothy. Aku! There he is! Are you taking care of orphans? Are you actually Terra from Final Fantasy VI?
Bonanzas.
I've made mistakes. I don't want to be an adult. Months later. I mean, this seems like a stopping point for the day. Oh my goodness. So much has happened. So much has happened. But we've completed no new quests as a result. Well, boy. There's a lot. I got nothing else, man. I got nothing else right now. This is a cool thing, and I look forward to it making sense whenever it decides to do so.
Have a wonderful rest of your day, everyone. I will see you all next time. Bye.